My name is Steve Jernigan. I'm a knife maker, and I designed the Northcliffe folder for CRKT. I love knives, and I grew up, you know, carrying one in my front pocket. It started real young for me, having a little pair of Buster Brown cowboy boots. And believe it or not, there was a little pocket on the side that had a little knife in it. That's the first one I remember ever having. After that, I've just had a knife forever. I guess I'm just old-fashioned. I just like a knife in my front pocket. The Northcliffe, it's a gentleman's folder. Nice and slick, it don't tear your pocket up or whatever, and it's not obtrusive in your pocket. And it has a willow leaf shaped blade, which is for doing just about anything you need to do. It's a liner lock knife, and it has a leaf spring that locks when it's open. It has the ball bearing system for the pivot. And to close it, you have a liner that you depress, and then it just closes right up and locks in the closed position. The inlays are my area of expertise. These particular inlays on the Northcliffe are ebony wood, one on each side. They're beautiful and they work out real well. It's big enough to work for you, but I think if somebody wanted just to use it for strictly a dress knife, it's just a good all-around knife.
The stainless, I think, is superior for this knife because it gives it more heft and it feels better in the hand. All of the stuff that I do has to fit the hand. If it doesn't, it doesn't go out.